Now, what are the different developmental stages, key changes, and the primary hormones which are involved in this reproductive health? Let us see. The first one is the adolescent age, wherein it will be seen both in the male and the females, which starts from 12 to 13 years of age. The key changes are the growth spurts, muscle develops, the larynx, especially this you can observe in the males, okay, human males, the larynx enlarges and the voice deepens, increased cellular metabolism and increased RBCs, the red blood corpuscles, volume also will be increased, and also increased body hair, bones thickening, all these things will happen in the process of adolescent stage. Okay, so these are the key changes wherein a child will be turning into his young age. So you can see both physical, physiological changes in the man's or the human being. Next, what are the primary hormones here? The gonadotropins, the HGH, follicle stimulating hormone, FSH, LH, that is luteinizing hormone, produced in the anterior part of the pituitary glands, the testis enlarges and begins to produce testosterone in case of the males, and also the spermatozoa production initiates, and the testosterone helps to maintain the male characteristics. So these are the primary hormones which are responsible in the male reproductive system, that is in the man, the primary hormones. Now coming to the next one, that is the key changes which you observe in next one is the reproductive years. Now what is meant by reproductive years? Here the key changes are development can last into the early to the mid 20s, almost mid 20s. Testosterone keeps the muscles, hair and body development stable during the majority of the reproductive period or the reproductive years. And what are the primary hormones involved here? The androgens, namely the testosterone, dihydrotestosterone, DHEA, and mostly these are all in the male reproductive system, and also which are associated with the adrenal glands. If you see, you all know the adrenal glands will be attached to the kidneys like this. So this is the kidney, and which is the bean shaped structure. The adrenal glands are like a small cap or cone like structure above the kidneys. These are the adrenal glands, and the outer layer of the kidneys is called as the cortex, and the inner layer of the kidneys is called as the medulla. So all these, the different, when the embryo is in the mother's womb, what is happening during the process of gastrulation, all these layers will be developing from the mesodermal layers. That means immediately after the neurulation or the process of neural plate formation, these things will develop in the mother's womb. So in the reproductive years, what will happen? The androgens, namely testosterone and all these things will, and also the adrenals will be highly, they will be matured and developed during this particular period. Not only this, some estrogens and progesterones from the adrenals and the fat cells are also seen. The FSH, follicle stimulating hormone, and the luteinizing hormone, which regulate the sperm production, which it is called as a spermatogenesis in the process of gametogenesis, are made from the pituitary, because pituitary gland will be initiating all these processes by releasing the luteinizing hormone, and also follicle stimulating hormone will be initiating the testes to produce the sperms through the process of spermatogenesis. Now, next is developmental stage is the maturing men. So what are the key changes in the maturing men? That means you can say this as the middle age, the decreased muscle development. There will be no muscle development here. The muscle development will be decreased, and decreased hair growth. The cases of baldness in majority of the men from somewhere these days around 45 to 50 years of age, and loss of energy. They will become sooner fatigue, and because there will be no muscle contraction, or what you can say is that the myosin ATPs and all these energies will be lost, and hence all the muscle development will be decreased. Now what are the primary hormones here? The androgens and the potential decrease in the sex hormones will also be reduced. The changes in the hormonal metabolism is highly affected in this stage. Okay, so these are all the different things which are happening in this particular period.